Star of David has now got attacked by the some insect, these insects, and since we are all very much against pesticides, we are just catch them physically and drown them in some water, and then we trim off those fruits that are attacked, and then we wait for the next crop to come. By the time they will die out, that's the hope.